Welcome to my channel, Alex Bine. Fresh photos of an next restyling of a flagship German crossover, Mercedes-Benz GLS, have been published. It originally carried the name GL, and during the second generation restyling in 2015, it was given its current name, GLS. There is no information about changes in the technical part yet.
Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe to my channel.